About 30%.
30%. Okay, that tells me a lot. Now, if someone told you and a group of others that you could alleviate the world's problems by pressing a button, but doing so would eliminate half the world's population, would you press the button, let someone else press it, or destroy the button and the person who created it?
So you can alleviate all the world's problems by just pressing a button, but that's half of the world dies.
That's absolutely correct.
Press the button.
Press the button, decisive.
Press the button.
You are absolutely certain. Great. Now I'd like you to look at one of your hands.
All right.
And if you were in a dire situation, and the only way to save yourself was by parting with one of your fingers, which one would you choose?
Pinky on my non-dominant hand.
Fantastic. Well, just so we don't forget, I would like you to take this marker and make an X on that finger.
All right. I got it.
Nice and big, so anyone can see it.
X on the finger.
Picture yourself in a saloon, and you're seated by five complete strangers. A gang bursts in, and they kill the five innocent people sitting beside you. Then they turn towards you, and they offer you a gun. Do you refuse them? Do you join them? Or do you fight them?
Join them.
Join them.
Yeah.
Bold choice. Okay. Well, let's see what we have. Very interesting answers. You have an unpredictable and vibrant mind and a very interesting dark side that you don't really let others in on. You can be pragmatic, dreamer. You really like using your imagination. You have hobbies and passions and fantasies that you really like to indulge in every once in a while. You avoid pretense or subterfuge.
Okay.
Above average intelligence. And being smart can be a double-edged sword.
I agree.
If you exhausted, you put a lot of pressure on yourself. Can be very hard on yourself. Sometimes you feel like the smartest person in the room.
Mm-hmm.
You know what that means? You need a smarter room.
Mm-hmm.
We can provide that for you here. One of your greatest weaknesses is the inability to say no when people ask too much of you.
Agreed. Yeah.
You're down to earth, and there's an artist inside of you. Again, your imagination is very important to you in allowing yourself to indulge in your fantasies and your imaginative life, your creative side. You fantasize sometimes about revisiting key moments in your life where you wonder what would have happened if you had made another decision, gone down another road, or had just maybe gone for it. We can get lost sometimes thinking about what we have to lose if we really allow ourselves to lose control. But don't you think you deserve to live without limits?
Yeah.
Just for a little bit? Great, I'm in the right place. Let's see who you're going to be today. Say this, but this is stronger at the moment. Great, stand. absolutely perfect. Go ahead.
Should be a little tight there, just
mm-hmm.
to hold it on.
You will also...
It loosens over time a bit?
It does. It stretches. So you'll see that it'll have a little bit of
okay.
give. But right now, no,
perfect.
It's perfect. Go ahead. Yeah, make sure that you... Okay. Fortune favors the bold.